This is the time to introduce you to the Bellabaci facial cups. There are two different cups, softer and a harder cup, to accommodate different kinds of skin. Apply a small amount of a good quality facial oil or a cream cleanser to the face. Drain out stagnation under the chin and glide up to the ear. Repeat this three times. Begin at the chin and drain above the jawline to the ear. Move across the face with three gliding strokes, supporting the chin with the other hand and, if necessary, the skin. The next zone includes the major sinuses of the face. Do a few pumps over the sinuses. This will often relieve stagnation. Come up to the forehead and glide the cup in small up and down movements in between the eyebrows. This facilitates the release of frown lines. Pump the cups over the sinuses. Glide up and across the forehead to the hairline, making lateral passes. Drain down the sides and to the neck. Benefits: pore cleanser tones skin and removes excess oil and dirt by penetrating deep below the skin surface, nourishing blood supply to the skin and increases its suppleness. Strengthen renewing power and its resistance to harmful conditions. Helps firm flab. Improves and softens scar tissue. Smooths stretch marks and clears broken capillaries. Improves skin tone and texture by gently stretching the fibroblast cells, stimulates them to produce better quality and quantity of natural collagen and elastin. Enhance product absorption. Expels toxins to be removed by the lymphatic system. Refines the pores. Improves microcirculation. Lift drooping muscles. Smooths wrinkles and fine lines. Drain eye bags and double jaw. Loosening of adhesions. Strengthening the vascular integrity of the face. Stimulating the fibroblast cells, which produce natural collagen and elastin. Your skin will reveal a healthy glow and plump those fine lines. Directions. It is important to exercise care when using this product in order to achieve satisfactory results and to reduce risk of temporary skin discoloration. If you're concerned about how your skin might react, we suggest that you test the product on a part of your body that is not normally exposed. It is recommended that you first start the application for no longer than 2 seconds on each area of your skin, then gradually increase the time to no longer than 1 minute as you gain experience. Do not use the Bellabaci face cups on pimples, blemishes, open lesions, sunburnt or broken skin, or on skin inflammation. If this product is left in one area too long, temporary cup kiss can occur.